on pretty much every commercial jet engine, if you look at the spinning cone in the center, that tip is actually made out of rubber, which means that as it's flying through super chilled temperatures, high in the air, any ice that forms there isn't going to accumulate. It'll bend and break off and be ingested and vaporized by the hot engine inside. Way safer.